jackpot grows ahead of tonight's drawing. The grand prize is now up to $660 million. That's after no one won the jackpot on Tuesday. But one lucky person in North Carolina claimed $1 million after matching five of the six numbers. You can look for tonight's winning numbers on Eyewitness News at 11.